Hey, OG around?
Yeah, I'm back.
Oh, come on. You hear about my brother Les? He got in with a bad crowd. Had to have a closed casket funeral. Now you know what I know.
Yeah, that coconut cake looks really good.
Whoa, whoa, impulse control problems.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means that, you know you're not supposed to do something, but you do it anyway. I struggle with the same thing.
That's easy grande.
Everybody stand down. My partner here won a sharpshooting medal in the Marines. What was the name of that medal?
Sharpshooting medal. We hear about the girl?
I love that bitch.
Excuse me?
The pit bull, demon. Bitches make the best fighters. You guys must know that.
Nice Rolex.
Above your pay grade.
Matching set.
Available at any fine jeweler near you.
Except this one's engraved. OG?
Every original gangster in San Diego County calls himself OG.
Is that what Gia called you?
Gia who?
Gia Wu.
It's like an Abbott and Costello routine. And you're the fat one.
You had your brother Les kidnap Gia.
You tapping that?
Why did we find a woman's Rolex that matches yours in an apartment above a garage that your brother owns?
Just my brother. All right. We can't.
We're done here.
Approaching the vehicle now. Late model VW bus on its side. It's a real mess.
Do you need an ambulance?
Checking now. That's a negative. No one, no victims on the scene. Sheriff? There's blood everywhere. Seats all sawed up. Somebody died out here.
All right, stay where you are, Marvin. I'll get back at you.
Roger that. Sheriff?
I'm at the Carson place.
Gate busted open.
There's a broken side mirror that looks like it matches a van.
Marvin, I told you to stay at the van. That's an order. You copy?
Hell no! That's not how we play this!
There's a blood trail on the pavement. Sheriff, no disrespect, but I think I need to move on this.
That's not your call, officer. Marvin, this is Mayor Harmon. You got your eagle?
You know what extended clip. Just looking for a reason, sir.
Then what the hell are you waiting for? Marvin, stand down. And we believe Jed Sawyer may be alive.
That he may be in that house.
Copy that, sir, but chainsaw don't make you bulletproof.
Getting a bad feeling here. These dresses. High heels.
Farm toys, bones, man.
Ladies' makeup? What a fruitcake.
You gave me your word.
I told you I'd do my best.
That plane just scattered my herd.
What am I supposed to do about that, Ralph?
You can start by paying me for the 6 tractor trailers I might have to turn around empty tomorrow.
I don't know, boys. Instead of talking to us, sounds to me like he should be rounding up his heifers.
I can't round up 200 ton of beef with 30 minutes of daylight.
Well, I can't land a 300 ton northbound DC-6 in gusts of 30 knots.
Sure you can. You bring him in from the east, over the casinos, just like you said.
Where this town is headed, Ralph? Either take the money or you get the shaft. I made my choice. You don't like it? Move your ranch.
That's not gonna happen.
Get your nag out of here, or I'll have you arrested for trespassing.
You heard the man.
Agent Lucas.
Yes, sir.
Y'all got here mighty quick?
Quick enough.
Fire danger's pretty high. You're going off-road. You keep an eye out.
I'll do that. Thank you.
All right.
Detective Riley.
Dr. Foster, Miss Torres, thanks for coming.
Is that the kid who was murdered?
Yeah, Dante Edwards. 3 nights ago, he was leaving a club when he took 2 bullets to the chest in a drive-by.
You got a moment to speak to Detective Riley? I don't talk to cops, man. My manager will show you to the door. Look, I'm sorry, my cousin's not a snitch. You know what would happen to album sales if people knew y'all were here?
Mr. Davis, your cousin doesn't want to cooperate. We'll bring him in.
I can dig it.
Hollywood Homicide want to talk to Anton Sartain.
You gentlemen have an appointment?
You off duty, LAPD?
You guys give me a hard time, huh?
It's called a homicide investigation, man.
Yeah? You're not going in.
Oh, my God, he has a badge and a gun.
Come on, get out of the way. Where are you going?
What? Cop's gonna hit a cop now?
It's a good suggestion.
I'm filing police brutality charges, assault, harassment.
Let me help you out there. I got an off-duty cop here who wants to file a complaint against me. Hold on a second.
It's been a misunderstanding.
Come on, what's your name?
Oh.
What's your name, sweet thing?
I'm just here to buy drinks. You can call me whatever you want.
How about call you Peaches? You like peaches?
No, not really.
Well, you don't like peaches.
Hey, what's going on?
What?
Is this your bitch?
Excuse me?
Excuse me. I said, is this your bitch? Because if it is, you better shut your bitch up.
Okay, well, I'll kick your fucking teeth.
What in the name of Jesus H. Christ is the purpose of this clusterfuck?
Wilson, try to switch targets. We can't, Will, Sergeant.
What?
It's true, Sergeant. I saw him do it.
That's bullshit, Sergeant.
Lie down on the ground.
Permission to...
Now, shit first!
Yes, Sergeant!
You know why this man is lying on the ground? Because he's dead! He's dead! And you can't bury him. Do you know why?
Why, Sarge?
Because you're dead, too! You're all dead! You're dead because you don't know how to fire weapons on semi-automatic. You're dead because you don't know how to hit fucking Charlie with short bursts or your goddamn barrels don't overheat. You're dead because this shitbag can't hit his fucking target. Any questions?
Hey, you should have waited for me to initiate contact with the suspect.
Already established a rapport with him. I'll let you know if I need any help, okay?
What are you, grandstanding for these TV cameras? Or you want to leave this to a professional?
Until a professional gets here, I'll hear.
You're a funny guy. All right. You get somebody else killed, it's on your head. Got it?